No, you.
Today, 26th April 2016, this is a
Shih Tzu cross Schnauzer, female spayed, 6 years old, comes in for the complaint of swollen paws. 左边是右边?
四个脚.
Okay, four swollen paws, and under paws are swollen. One here, two, got swollen and inflamed. Then turn over this side, number three, also very sort of swollen. Normally it should be...
The tail?
No, not bit three, not number four, swollen also. Normally it's not so fat here. Okay, so these are four swollen paws. And the back side is itchy, it's itchy, right?
Very itchy. Every
time you go outside, it's itchy. Very itchy here. The anus and the tail biting also. A lot of dandruff scales. Then I will check the inner sac first. Can't cover the inner sac whether there's any impaction. Okay. First, the inner sac found something. Okay, so you check, you can feel that, you can see that. It's very swollen, you can see that. Swelling here. So this side of the dog is very itchy. Now, normally I use a paper to cover what I express. 4 o'clock, 8 o'clock. Just express it that. And the oil, the impacted inner sac left and right. The right and left will come up. The oil will come up. Okay, this is inner sac impaction. You can see there. Oil. They say the dog is very itchy. There, the oil.
Oh.
你有做过吗?
做了两次他不肯咬人的咧。
The owner can't do it because the dog bites her.
我有跟他们弄，他咬人呢，一个手肉啊。一个人做。
She does it herself, so she can't do it. So now I do one more time.
我叫我的女儿回来帮手了。很难抓嘞，他很struggle。
Must put on the table, and put the muzzle on. You can see the muzzle. Okay. So I do one more time to clear the oil. Now, you see that the not so swollen already, how many zoom up, close up? Not so swollen already, 90 degrees close up. Straight from here. Not so swollen, you can see. Now, I'll try one more time. It's quite smelly. Okay, one more time. A bit more, high tension. This is a week So the owner should do it herself. 如果你他冲凉了 before bathing 呢, 你这样做呢，你看， 你这样做 massage.
Okay.
Every week. Okay, so the complaint of this itchiness, scootering, 最近在咬，有追它的尾巴吗？ Tail biting is due to the inner sac. Okay, like this. Okay, this one now. Here, this is 问题就是在 paw 是吗？ Not a complaint, it's the paw. This is a paw leaking and due to infection. 很多皮肤病, eh? The whole leg actually is infected, a lot of dandruff.
是 food的问题啊?
Whether allergy, food allergy.
我不懂.
很难讲, but you can see here also.
What?
Pressure sore. 这边也是有.
This
one is due to pressure lying down on the floor.
Oh.
Pressure sore. And come turn this up first. You can see.
The body is also red.
Normally it's infection.
Whole body.
And the ears, let me check the ears. I thought you were
here. Huh? I don't know what to do. So we check the ears.
You can't
wait till now.
It's a G.
Itchy.
Itchy, he used the leg to scratch.
He
used the back leg to scratch. It's itchy, then come. So it's painful.
What?
Normally, when the dog itchy, he's like this. He's like this. So it damaged the paws, the pad.
He's like this.
So there's this is the right side, this is the left side.
Oh, so 用外面 cotton 这样 wipe 而已哦.
It's not so bad, 不是很严重啊. Huh? But you can see.
要 take inside?
不是，这个是 check 什么东西. 看你有肮脏的话, let's check for any dirt or not. Not dirty, this ear is not dirty. It's not dirty, but itchy, sometimes itchy.
No. 已经就是这样弄啊?
不是,他用脚这样。
我懂,他有这样弄,现在我们怎样跟他说?
Okay, if the ear itchy, the dog will scratch
it.
And then sometimes they scratch the neck.
But
this time the neck is not so bad. You see, not so bad, so it's not very itchy. Not very itchy, but now the main problem is...
The leg.
The whole leg. Now this one, you can see the dandruff here.
I know.
So 这个是因为它的 inner glands. This one is itchy, infected, so it bite the tail, bite until there. Infected. Then after that, some of them, you say go yao jiao, some of them bite the leg.
Bite here.
So they bite until, 几个月, many months already.
很多个月弄了也是这样咧。谁弄？我女儿带她，不懂啦，她带她，她交给我现在。
So her daughter brings it to the groomer. I think the groomer didn't do expression lah, so they shave what, but then the skin disease spread up to here. You can see there. It spread already, and then also the dog used the leg to damage the skin, so the whole thing becomes infected, and then the paws become infected. Then now talking about the front lah, the front. Now this part also infected. You can see there. Now some of them are due to mites lah. Dermatitic mites, and some of them are due to bacteria and fungus. But this part is bad, so you need to shave more.
Have to shave again,
And then she apply the wash, because now a lot of hair and then can't grow.
刚刚剪呢?
You know, shave botta, yeah, bald.
我有 shave botta 了.
This one,
You botta 了.
When?
有差不多一个礼拜.
And then the face also, yeah, some part of the face. Okay, so this is the generalized skin infection, usually mites and fungus and yeast. So it's a shape board to treat.
Shape, yeah, we see.